As the trend towards smaller devices at higher frequencies continues, the reliable measurement of smaller signals faster becomes ever more important. Hi, I'm Paolo, and in this video, I will introduce Zurich Instruments' new locking amplifiers. These Trailblazers push the state-of-the-art signal generation, analysis, and control to the microwaves. The GHFLI and SHFLI measure signal amplitudes and phases from DC to 1.8 and 8.5 GHz, respectively. In addition, they provide a complete time and frequency domain measurement suite that includes an oscilloscope with FFT capability, a parametric sweeper that can be used for frequency response analysis, a spectrum analyzer with a higher spectral resolution, a data plotter and data acquisition tools, and much more. All this functionality is made available for easy system integration through the LabOne user interface and the most common programming languages. The 8 auxiliary outputs of the GHFLI and SHFLI make measurement results also available with custom scaling and offset in the analog domain, unlike tools like oscilloscopes, spectrum analyzers, or VNAs. Both instruments are equipped with two signal inputs with a very low input noise floor to allow measuring tiny signals created, for example, by vibrating nano-objects. They can measure multiple tones in parallel with 8 demodulators, and each of their two signal outputs can combine up to 8 sine waves with complete control over their frequency, amplitude, and phase. This dual-channel design and the multi-frequency capability allow for measuring multiple signal sources and driving multiple devices with a single instrument, reducing the setup complexity. When it comes to fast measurements, the demodulators of the GHFLI and the SHFLI have a minimum time constant of only 14 nanoseconds, allowing them to capture ultra-fast transients. The GHFLI is the locking amplifier with the widest analysis bandwidth on the market, covering from DC to 1.8 GHz, thanks to its direct digitization architecture. For applications requiring access to higher frequencies, the SHFLI locking amplifier is the best choice with its frequency range covering from DC to 8.5 GHz. It integrates frequency conversion frontends that provide a 1 GHz wide analysis bandwidth around a selected center frequency, as well as a baseband path that gives access to frequencies down to DC. In summary, Zurich Instruments' new GHFLI and SHFLI locking amplifiers enable measurement at gigahertz frequencies that were previously impossible, and will support you in pushing the scientific boundaries. Get in touch now to learn more about these new instruments and discuss your application requirements. We look forward to your call.